I initially started to write about David Livingstone and his relationship with the companions. But the more I wrote, the more I realized that what really interested me was that journey, what happened to him after he died. He died on the 1st of May in 1873 in what is now northern Zambia. And his companions had a decision to make: what do we do with his body? There were no other white people around for them to consult. There was no consulate or anything like that. This is pre-colonial Africa. So they made an extraordinary decision to travel with his body from what is now northern Zambia to the coast of what is now Tanzania, to the port city of Bagamoyo. And that journey on the map looks like a very short distance, but it took them about 9 months to complete.